These are two of the CHP Electric Torque Screwdrivers manufactured by American Hakko Products. All CHP Electric Torque Screwdrivers come standard with ESD safe housing and are offered with brushed or brushless motors. The brushed motor drivers feature two large side windows for easy access to the carbon brushes for replacement. The brushless motor models don't require regular maintenance and are clean room ready. The AT4500 and AT6800 shown here both have a rocking trigger and reverse controls integrated on the body with a 1/4 inch hex shank for attaching different tool bits. A connecting cable is included to attach the screwdrivers to their power supply. Torque settings can be changed by removing the torque cover and turning the collar. The standard 60 watt and 75 watt power supplies allow the operator to set a soft start and adjust the stepless speed control. Error-proofing power supplies are also available and provide screw count and process control to ensure the proper installation of all fasteners. Hakko also produces direct plug-in models without soft start or speed controls, and mini brushless models which have a smaller body and 4mm round shank instead of the 1/4 inch hex shank. To free up workstation space, you can pair a CHP electric torque screwdriver with their clean room level spring balancer. Each balancer has a bracket which allows the power supply to be suspended. There are three different models with different payloads depending on the screwdriver you select. For more information and to purchase your own CHP screwdriver, check out the links in the video description. Thank you for watching, and remember to subscribe and enable alerts if you'd like to see more content like this in the future from Flexible Assembly.